Just like if you are the son of a high court judge, you can be called, you have got the right, that son of a high court judge. That is all right. But you cannot claim to become the high court judge. That is not true. Unless you are qualified, unless you are actually acting as high court judge, you cannot be called a high court judge. Simply by becoming the son of a high court judge, you cannot become the high court judge. Similarly, simply by becoming the son of a brahmana, you cannot become a brahmana.